Welcome back everybody. If you find your hard drive in dead condition or not spinning, there is a clicking noise, then please try this step and see if it works for you. First of all, remove the screws to disassemble the circuit board. Use an eraser to clean these two terminals, here and there. Reassemble the circuit board to the drive. Finally, test and see if it works. Thanks for watching and please don't forget to subscribe for more.